실점이 된 거기 때문에 그 블레이즈는 제일 아쉬운 부분인 것 같아요.
Yeah, I think it was with my location with the pitches. I've walked the batter when I really didn't need to. It was better to give up a home run, and then still that would have been three runs, but that walk resulted in those four runs giving up today.
Thanks for the time, guys.
Okay, we've got a question in Korean. Go ahead, JL.
Yeah, 안녕하세요, 류현석수. 고생 많으셨습니다. 그 일단 좀 그 앞서 말씀하신 것을 좀 확인하고 싶은 게 있는데 그 불펜 투구가 오늘 경기 처음 워밍업을 말씀하시는 건가요? 아니면은 등판 중간에 불펜 투구를 따로 하신 건가요?
So the question was, I just wanted to clarify this. When you talk about your bullpen pitches, were you talking about the warm-up pitches before the game or between your two starts?
네, 중간에 했습니다.
That's between my two starts.
그 이제 오늘 경기가 그 이물질 사용 검사 시작한 이첫 등판이었는데 그러니까 그 사진을 보니까 표정은 굉장히 밝게 웃고 계시더라고요. 하지만 검사를 받는다는 것 자체가 꼭 유쾌한 일은 아니었는데 이거에 대한 소감 좀 부탁드립니다.
So the question was, today was the first game that you pitched with the checking of the gloves for sticky stuff. On the TV, it looked like you are pretty positive about the checks, but it's not always so good to be checked throughout the, in between games, in the middle of a game. Can you just tell us your thoughts about that?
뭐 아무것도 안 묻어 있으니까 너무 기분 좋게 검사 받았었고 일단 뭐 그거는 일단 MLB에서 나온 룰이기 때문에 뭐 투수들이라면은 이제 당연히 따라야 될한 가지라고 생각하고 뭐 그런 거를 유쾌하게 받아들여야죠.
Yeah, the reason why I say it a little positive is because I don't have anything on me, so I